In this video, we will show you how to use the Insert Symbol tool. Every font that is installed in the computer may include symbols based on the artwork of that font. These symbols may be a very good source of artwork. Let's see how we're going to use this artwork. To start the Insert Symbol tool, use the respective option located on the Tools menu, or use the Control and F11 keys as keyboard shortcut. Expand the font list so that you can see all available symbols for every font you select. All fonts that are marked as symbol fonts are on top of the list and bear the S icon. Select any font you like and see the available symbols. If you scroll down on the font list, you also see all normal fonts. These fonts may have symbols available or not. You may need to scroll down to see all the available symbols. Click on any symbol that you want to use and click on the Insert button. The dialog disappears to make space on the design area. The cursor turns into a cross, waiting for you to specify the position of the symbol. Click and drag to specify size, rotation, and position. Once you release the mouse, the character is placed and the Insert Symbol dialog is turned back on. You can insert as many symbols as you want by following the same steps. Using this control, you can change the size of the preview icons or close it if you are done adding symbols. This may look like a very simple design at first, but see how it can evolve. Starting from just a couple of symbols, you may create amazing designs.